Hey guys, it's Frenzied, and it's time for the September EDC update video. I just got home from work and dumped the contents of my pockets out, and that's what you see here. I'll start up here with the Maxpedition Micro wallet, a great little wallet that I've had for a few months and absolutely love it. Behind the clear plastic window, I will put the driver's license, CCW card, and then my insurance cards as well. In the back pocket here on this side goes the credit card and the debit card. And in the front pocket is a spare door key for my car, just in case I lock myself out, which I haven't done for a decade, but you never know. As soon as I take it out, it'll happen. On the back pocket, I put cash, and I'll segregate it by a denomination. Don't know how else to put that. So I got 20s there in a little bunch, and then 5s. If I had 10s, they'd go in the middle, and then 1s in the very back. That way, kind of thumbing through it, I can kind of see at least an estimate of how much I've got with me and know when to reload at the ATM. Right here we've got the same iPhone I had for the last episode, I believe. Got this, I think, back in July. It's the newer iPhone, version 4, I guess it is. Lots of cool apps there. I'll just flip through them so you can kind of see what's going on there. I do have an Apple computer at home, so I've got that remote for iTunes. It lets me play my stereo from my phone, control the stereo. And then I've downloaded that new iMovie app, which is kind of cool. I'll be uploading some movies from the phone itself here soon, some local TV stuff. And then one thing I wanted to touch a little bit on today, since I've been doing so much travel recently at work, I do want to touch on what keeps me sane while I'm traveling, and that is audiobooks. And so you see a list of some audiobooks there. There's one of my favorite authors right at the top. His name is Richard K. Morgan, and he does a series called Takeshi Kovacs novels, a series of novels about kind of a future, a couple hundred years in the future, detective stories. Great stuff. I'm always a sci-fi geek. Anything sci-fi I just tend to love. Here's some of the other authors that I do kind of like. George R. Martin is doing a series for HBO right now. It's called Game of Thrones. And then another one that I've been listening to a lot recently is Kevin J. Anderson. Lots of other authors I listen to. Peter F. Hamilton, John Varley. There's some Kim Harrison in here that my sister gave me, so it's kind of a vampire story, sort of. But interesting stuff, keeps me awake on long drives. That's about it for the phone. Oh, and even though I've got the Motorola Bluetooth device for listening in the car, I'll go ahead and carry this lot to earbuds. That way I can listen while I'm at my desk or walking or something at lunch, who knows when. Right here we've got my car keys. Same keys as before for the most part. Took off the Harley Davidson motorcycle key. I just have not been riding it recently, so I put it on a separate keychain. I've also added the Swiss Tech Utilikey, I think it is. Haven't really had a chance to use it that much, but certainly lightweight, so I'll leave it on there. And recently I found I needed a light, and I tried a few out. They're all too darn heavy. I added this. This thing weighs nothing, way less than an ounce. And solar powered or solar recharged, so works great though. Pretty bright, three LEDs, does what I needed to do. Took off a Leatherman squirt though, if you saw my previous videos. It was just too heavy, wasn't using it. Over here, recently I've had to use pencils and pens doing actual paperwork documentation. So I dug this out of the basement. It's an old mechanical pencil, I believe, that probably my dad had back in the 70s or early 80s. It's working pretty nicely. It's stainless. I try not to lose it, and I have not lost it yet. I was losing the cheap Bics and other things, paper mates or whatever they are, constantly. So I've had it a few weeks at least. I think my next purchase, or one of my next purchases, will be a tactical pen though, that I will kind of do some searching around for and pick out a favorite. Knife. Emerson Mini Commander. I bought this a month, maybe 2 months ago. And I wasn't even sure I liked it at first. I had some complaints about it. But man, since then, I've just fallen in love with this thing. I carry it all the time. It has become my main EDC blade over all others. At least when I'm wearing jeans or heavy cargo pants or something. When I wear slacks, I'll obviously have to carry something lighter and smaller. I did not carry this today while I was at work, but you know, as I got home, if I was going to go out, I would take this. It's a Kimber CDP II with a fist holster, a fist number 22. Still pretty tight. I bought this gun last year and did not carry it a huge amount until here recently, just because I wasn't sure it was reliable. I ran a bunch of ammo through it. It's been fine, so. There it is, CDP 2, 45 ACP, 6 shots in the magazine, 1 in the chamber. Very nice gun. That's it for my update. I'll be posting some other stuff here soon. I hope to do an Emerson review and a Strider review as well. Thanks, guys.